Here I have two clock. First is just famous D1 mini with display. I use NTP server for clock and data. And weather data, open weather map. And here is a complex clock using the same PCB. Here is a development board. Here is RTC with DS3241, photoresistor for control brightness. And here is the HT22 for temperature and humidity. So here is a universal PCB used for two different clocks. Outside, humidity pressure. Sky, not blue sky, no wind.